Aluminium, the material that makes for a virtuoso performance. But aluminium is more than the starting point for pioneering products and solutions. It makes our lives lighter and easier. And best of all, it can be recycled and used again and again, forever. Aluminium has played an important role in the technological development. It was, for example, aluminium that enabled the Wright brothers to make a plane that was light enough to fly. The foundation for Hydro's worldwide production was established more than a century ago. Today, we run operations throughout the entire value chain, from bauxite extraction to the manufacture of foil, sheet, extrusions, and advanced building facades. Aluminium is one of the most common elements in the Earth's surface. The value chain starts with the raw material bauxite, a clay-like soil type found in a wide belt around the equator, like in Brazil. Bauxite contains more than 50% alumina, which is the most important raw material for making primary aluminium. Alumina is separated from the bauxite by using lye. Everything else is filtered away before the alumina is dried to a white powder that is then shipped to the metal plants. Energy for the process of electrolysis is another important input factor. That's why aluminium plants are normally situated in locations with a secure access to abundant electrical power. Alumina has a high melting point and is converted during the electrolytic process. In the electrolytic cells, an extremely high direct current is run between a negative cathode and a positive anode, both made of carbon. The anode is consumed in the process as it reacts with the oxygen in the alumina to form CO2. Liquid aluminium is tapped from the cells and is cast into extrusion ingots, sheet ingots, or other ingots, depending on how it will be processed further. Hydro is working to minimize the impact of production on the environment. The technology we have developed ourselves is becoming more and more energy efficient and helps to reduce climate gas emissions. Production in Norway is based on renewable energy in the form of hydroelectric power. In 2010, production started at the most advanced aluminium plant located in the Persian Gulf. Qatalum operates with our most energy-efficient technology. Roughly 14 kilowatt hours of electricity are required to produce 1 kilogram of aluminium. That's as much power as 30 TV sets use in 1 hour. Thanks to its efficient production, Hydro currently produces primary aluminium at a lower cost than most other producers and is a leading supplier of refined cast house products. One of Hydro's advantages is metallurgical expertise. Several research and technology centers are working to further enhance both production technology and material properties. The properties of aluminium change when small quantities of other metals are added to produce aluminium alloys. These can give greater strength, brilliance and ductility, all depending on what the metal is used for. And they can make aluminium easier to form into various products. In Hydro's value chain, the metal takes one of two main routes. It is made into extrusions or rolled products. About a third is further processed in Hydro's own extrusion plants. Here, the metal is formed into products that are used in a wide range of applications. The process starts when the extrusion ingot is heated to a temperature of 500 degrees Celsius. The aluminium billet is then pressed with great force through a die, a device that gives the metal the desired profile. Applications for the products include buildings, furniture, cars, and other means of transport, such as trains and trucks. Aluminium does not rust and is therefore eminently suitable for use outdoors and in vehicles. Its low weight in relation to its strength makes it ideal to replace steel with aluminium in order to reduce weight. This means that vehicles consume less fuel and pollute less. Products which usually need to undergo a series of operations when produced in other materials are produced in one operation in extrusion plants. Hydro enjoys a leading international position with a large number of extrusion plants in Europe and America. It is here that the company's metallurgical and metal shaping expertise merge, and ever more advanced solutions are developed together with customers. Some of the extrusions are delivered to customers in ready-cut lengths. Others are processed and upgraded in Hydro's plants according to customer specifications. Many of the aluminium extrusions are tailored for use as heat exchangers and for liquid transport in cars and cooling units. At several plants, we produce extrusions for advanced window and door systems that make modern buildings more energy efficient. By means of advanced facades and integrated solar panels, we are able to make buildings climate neutral. They generate as much energy as they use. Two-thirds of the primary aluminium Hydro produces is refined in our own rolling mills. Here, the sheet and foil are made that are used in packaging, cars and buildings. Sheet ingots are warm rolled down to thin sheet. The sheet is rolled at speeds of up to 60 kilometers per hour. In the thin gauge mill, even thinner sheet and foil are produced. A 7 meter long sheet ingot can be transformed into 40,000 meters of foil. Foil is used for packaging because of its excellent properties. Neither light, odors, nor taste substances can permeate the thin foil. That's why there's an aluminium coating inside juice cartons. Aluminium is also a good conductor of heat. Hydro is a major supplier of advanced lithographic sheet to the print trade. We work closely together with customers to offer the best possible aluminium alloys and end products. Aluminium is also easily recycled. When an aluminium product comes to the end of its lifetime, whether it is a car, a window, or a Coca-Cola can, it can be recovered to re-emerge in completely new products with exactly the same properties as when the metal was new. It requires hardly any energy to remelt aluminium compared with the first time production of the metal. That's one of the reasons why aluminium has such favorable environmental qualities. Hydro leads the field in Europe when it comes to remelting and has a network of remelters around the world. Besides remelting scrap from our own production, we also have systems for taking back our customers' scrap. An increasing share of Hydro's aluminium is recovered from used products like beverage cans or from complex products from which the aluminium is sorted for recycling, for example, automotive components or building products. By concentrating more on recycling, we are able to solve several problems at once. We reduce the volume of waste in society. What's more, we remelt the metal close to the market, where it has been used and where it will be used again. In this way, we reduce the need to transport raw materials over great distances. In addition, remelting consumes just 5% of the energy initially required to make the aluminium. A wide range of useful, lightweight products that make life easier for people in all parts of the world. Year after year, over and over and over again, aluminium is helping us to create a more viable society.